space shuttle. How does this event compare?
Oh, this is completely different than anything I've seen before. I never saw an eclipse. And I've seen a partial, but nothing like this. This is really unique and nothing like I saw in space. Space has this really cool visual,
right.
But this is really amazing.
You know, and I'm starting to hear the crickets. They're starting to come on out. Obviously, the street lamps. This is just amazing. Now, I'm also looking up to try to find the Big Dipper and some of the other stars.
Yeah,
some other planets.
Not for the clouds, likely.
Right.
And I'm really mesmerized by this. This is a spectacular event. We've had several solar storms that have been launched, and some of them have been launched from the left side of the sun. So we're actually seeing a difference from what the corona looked like in our predictions to what it looks like now. And then on top of that, we have ham radio operators all over the state right now who are making contacts that they haven't been able to make because the upper atmosphere is just all turbulent right now, and it affects the communication signals. So we've got GPS operators and ham radio operators doing a ton of science, and it's just so, it's overwhelming.
This is amazing. Now, my team of atmospheric science researchers from the University of Missouri, they are actually sending up weather balloons here this afternoon to try to figure out, you know, how the weather is changing at certain height levels. And actually, here's a map of the solar radiation throughout the state of Missouri, and you can kind of see how much solar radiation is hitting the surface of the earth here in Missouri. Just interesting. This is amazing.
It is. You can tell the crowd is just mesmerized. This is so cool. And you can even see the dips in the valleys, as you can see little areas of the sun where it's shining through more.
Right, and those create the Bailey dunes that we see as we get out of totality, which is coming up here pretty soon.
Right. I think we come out of totality at 1:15:35 local time, so we just have a few more seconds for that. Absolutely an amazing event, and again, we're so lucky that some of these high clouds were able to fall apart a little bit so we could experience this.
Of course, yes, and I can't believe we can actually see the corona through the clouds.
Good.
Okay,
yeah.
That's the air horn. We're coming out of totality. We're going to
So we need to put our safety glasses on.
There we go. Put your Bailey beam. There we go. We got to put the glasses back on.
So, as you can see, we're coming out of totality here in Jefferson City, Missouri. Ladies, thank you so much experiencing this with me.
Thank you.
So, everyone's excited here in Jefferson City, Missouri. Sun's starting to come out a little bit. We're going to go ahead and send it back to Charleston.
We should have stayed.
Thanks, Eric.